They told me I made it to high school about 80 days. I wanted to do better in classes and everything, so I started trying to study, but I never really made it to school because my mom always needed my help. She was disabled and she couldn't walk really, so I had to help her cook, clean, and take care of my little brothers. After freshman, I just basically dropped out. If mom wants you to stay home for school, you better stay home for school, you know? At the age of 16, I got kicked out because she started doing some drugs, and I did agree with it. I was mostly angry because, like, that stuff's gonna kill you. I was basically everywhere. I would do anything for a dollar. I would steal from people. I wouldn't care.
Came down to the point where I was watching my friends graduate, and I was kind of left behind. So I found myself kind of losing all motivation. I dropped out of high school because I just couldn't stand it that I was still there. A couple months later, I found out that my mom, she got diagnosed with stage 5 kidney disease, and I really felt like I wasn't helping the situation. I finally came to the point where I got kicked out of the house, trying to find a house to house, friends, family, anybody that would really kind of let me stay with them.
Moving cities, what made it hard was the fact that they had different requirements to graduate. I don't know if it was the stress or the fact that I was in a different environment and, like, literally I had, like, no help. I was lost. I really didn't know what I was doing.
I almost feel like it was a good opportunity for me to be in that situation because I finally had that time to realize what I needed to do. I tried to find an alternative route and I found one, and it was iGrad. I mean, that's the last thing I ever thought I was going to go to college.
College felt like a dream for the simple fact that, like, I had already been through so much and I knew for a fact I was not going to graduate.
Hopefully I get to get my GED before I turn 19 and I start college.
I started college last fall, passed all my classes. I had an apartment on my own at the time and I was working 3 jobs. It was hard because then I was stressed about having to get to school. I lost one of my jobs, and it was spring quarter when things just got way too rough. I'm getting myself back on my feet. I'm trying to find another apartment. I'm trying to get another job, and in the process, I still do want to go back to school. That's just how life is. It's a give-take thing. Even now, I'm struggling, but I'm happy. You know, I have all these dreams again.
This is a situation, you know, you can overcome it.
For me, it's just stepping outside the box and just looking at the whole picture.
I need to do this for me. I'm gonna be okay. Here's my game plan, and we'll get it done whenever it gets done.